big tag team match here tonight. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to ring, being accompanied by Trish Stratus. He weighs in at 500 pounds. The Big Show.
This impromptu matchup between Show and Barry Saturn was just signed during the break. Check out what happened.
You know what? I'll use my upgrades. That's not good. I'll use my upgrades. Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's everywhere.
Oh. I'll clean it up. I'm sorry. I'll clean it up. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Hey! That's my mop! Give me my mop!
Get off me, you freak! Is this your mop? Huh? Is this your mop? How about that?
No!
You want your mop? There's your mop.
It's my mop!
SmackDown, and who the hell knows what else is to come. Kurt Angle telling Mr. McMahon and Stone Cold Steve Austin that WCW champion Booker T is due here tonight.
Well, I mean, like I said earlier, that's the rumor. I wouldn't mind seeing him here myself taking out Austin. And by the way, Cole, I just want to tell you, I'm glad I'm back out here tonight with you where I belong. Had some tough enough responsibilities last week, and you know, I'm sorry I wasn't here last week.
Well, as Big Show goes to work on Perry Saturn, glad to be back here because it has been a wild night, Taz. We heard about it earlier on. Mr. McMahon and Linda McMahon agreed to a blockbuster, a Super Bowl, a World Series of sorts, July 22nd, Cleveland, Ohio. It's going to be WCW versus WWF on pay-per-view. Can you believe it? And it all starts Monday on Raw, Taz. WCW versus WCW in matches on Raw. What a tragedy.
It's a dream come true for me. I mean,
wait a minute. Cover by Perry Saturn. There's one, there's two, and a kick out.
It's going to be history in the making.
It's going to be unbelievable. Something all these fans have dreamed about for as long as I can remember. And look at the Big Show. Imagine the strength. He just got off his knees and picked Perry Saturn up above his head and dropped him off of the top rope.
Perry's a solid 235, 240, and packed with muscle. Big Show just picked him up like a toy.
Well, he's 500 pounds, Taz, 7'2", and he's out here with one intention in mind, to impress Chris Stratus, who he's taken a fancy to here in the past couple of weeks. Well, Perry, the Big Show staring her down.
Big Show's a lot of man for Trish. I wonder if she can handle him. I wonder if Big Show's breath knocked out Terry John.
He's scared, Terry. Unless nobody home. Big Show doing a split into that steel post as Terry distracted the Big Show. Well, and now Perry Saturn goes to work.
That's not a pretty sight. Oh, no, the mop.
Well, Trish has got the mop. The mop that Perry's taking a liking to. And look at Trish baiting Perry Saturn, distracting him with that mop.
Even Trish looks hot with a mop. Unbelievable.
Have you heard her in your housework?
I wouldn't mind it. She probably never had a mop in her hands anyway.
Well, Trish is baiting Perry Saturn, luring him with that mop that Perry has taken a liking to.
It's like he's held
out from behind Terry. Does Trish Stratus from behind it? Trish throws the mop at Terry. The mop was flying in the ring. Here we go.
Here we go.
Terry going at it.
Keep the camera on him.
Trish and Terry going at it inside the ring. All this over a mop. And Perry quickly back into the ring to the aid of his fallen comrade. I can't even believe this is going on. And what a shot by the Big Show to Perry Saturn. With Perry Saturn going for the ride. Look at the strength of the 500 pounder. Perry Saturn, center of the ring. Here's the cover.
That's it.
And Big Show gets it done. Perhaps left to ask, nodding her approval. As Perry still goes to the broken mop.
Perry's more concerned about the mop.
You think she'll get a European vacation out of this? WWE.